Nako karon diri sa May Rojas Boulevard, Davao City. So, magdiwas ta sa tuang part 2 series sa tuang public vlog. Kay of course, kaputo lang atong public vlog. Kay niuli sa mo ang balay sa ang pole ball. Uyad sa akong mama na bad trip ko, wala sa timing. Pero dito magpadayon, no, kay dedicated siya para sa Jupiter and Aquarius yung gabi. Time check is 3:37 PM. Today is July 28, 2021. Okay. Pero ting inita diri ama kapinsan. Di ko gusto mo atog layo dito eh mo. Mautog ako dito ah, para mag-discuss. Pangita ko ano, lingkuranan. Bad trip kaayo sa balay. Pero sige, magpadayon ko sa toang discussion para sa Jupiter in Aquarius. Wala ako diri sa May Rojas Boulevard. Jupiter in Aquarius luck is more concerned when finding opportunities that enrich their mind and offer a great puzzle to solve. This might mean they aren't always financially solvent, but they have a close-knit group of friends, family, and contacts who are more than willing to help them out if they need it. But with their wit and intelligence, they are rarely in need of anything. Ngayon na. Jupiter in Aquarius are so independent, they often find themselves ahead of everyone else and alone. And while they are social creatures, that's mostly for the desire to exchange ideas with others. Education is essential to them, and that requires more than just their thoughts and philosophies. The Aquarius Jupiter, people's way of thinking, is so original and quirky. They need people to bounce their ideas off to see if they can hold up in the real world. But as trailblazers, they have no problem being out on their own, testing their theories in their controlled manner. So, mauna siya. Ay, na-delete na ako. Okay. Jupiter in Aquarius. Jupiter expands our experiences, our knowledge, and our understanding. Jupiter represents optimism, growth, generosity, and abundance. In Sagittarius, Jupiter urges us to increase our culture and spiritual awareness, expand our higher minds, broaden our experiences, and have faith in the universe. Pero, focus natin sa Jupiter in Aquarius. Now, in Aquarius, Jupiter expands our awareness of our place in the community, in the needs of all. Jupiter in Aquarius encourages fairness, impartiality, individuality, and humanitarianism. We reap rewards through being more inclusive and just. We are opening our minds to progress. So mauna, Jupiter is in Aquarius from December 19, 2020 to May 13, 2021. It was already happening, and July 28 to December 28, 2021. This is 5 months. Ang nauna kay 6 months. Pero natay last chance para ni Lisa sa Jupiter in Aquarius, 5 months. Mauna lang niya itong pag-asa na ito. Ako, dagan ko ganap sa 6 months. Nga halos, di na ako ma-remember karon. Pero, nalang ko na-remember uban, partially. And I just wanna tell you na naka-vlog ko dire sa Ross Boulevard during this time. Pero, ang daming significant changes nga sa time nga nag-enter ang Jupiter in Aquarius, that's gonna be very interesting period of time, and I love this time. And 5 months na naman. And I love this, and I can have unexpected luck from very Aquarian perspectives, and that's gonna be what I need to do, what I need to desire, what I need to dream. To make it real, I just need efforts. Okay? Aquarius is an air sign. With an air sign on Jupiter, we are mentally adventurous, ready and willing to learn into mind expansion, and less attached to our traditions than other signs because we are generally quite impartial and open-minded. So, maski ano lang ko, maski natay COVID-19, ako nang pananatilihin ang pagiging open-minded in just 5 months. Pero I'm just wishing, I'm just dreaming to make things real. So, naagani ko'y pangarap na ako ang vlog. Maghimo na po tag bago na era. Since, di ba ang atong last era na added sa time sa January pa tanag ano, ikalima na tong era. So, naadere. Dara. Era of my YouTube vlog. So, ikalimang era na ta. Personal vlog, wave 5. So, kini siya about prolificness. So, lahi na kayo siya. Diba? Sa number 4, ang pinakawagas na na-create na ako. Pinakawagas nga history ever in my entire life sa pag-vlogging. Pero kini, dili na ni siya private vlog. So, of course, dili na mo restricted na mutanaw sa ko ang YouTube. Anyone can stalk me. So, I don't care. Wala ko'y mahimo. Kay before, naagyog ko'y rule na that's gonna be very strict rule. Pero, naagit ang COVID-19, wala ko'y mahimo, wala ko'y choice. So, I just wanna say na I want to learn. I just wanna learn something to be flexible. Okay? We can see many sides to any given argument. Winning good fortune with Jupiter in Aquarius, we attract the best fortune when we are tolerant and fair, inventive, impartial, and cooperative. We function at our best when we have freedom of choice. When we break through some barriers and we think outside of the box. So, kana, importante kayo ni siya mga kapinsan sa 5 months. And especially, miskwila ko karong August and Jupiter is in Aquarius there. And that's gonna be very important. That's gonna be very interesting period of time na muna kailangan akong buhaton. And para pag-abot sa Jupiter in Pisces sa December 29, so everything is ano na, ready na kaayo ko to move forward. We value social reform and positive humanitarian action during this Jupiter cycle. Our attitudes and values concerning religion, moral conduct, education, and politics are progressive, visionary, and original. So, Jupiter's return to Aquarius, that's very important. It's gonna be very interesting period of time. The major development that will affect us all is Jupiter's return to Aquarius on Wednesday. The operator of the way entered Pisces last May, but his retrograde shift in June has sent him back into Aquarius. Not for long though, because his return to direct motion in October will move him forward and lead him once more into the arms of gentle Pisces in the last of December. Jupiter rules both Sagittarius and Pisces. Jupiter in Aquarius will put the emphasis on groups and social gatherings. Getting together with people of like minds and exploring new ideas will be a theme. The week is off to a jolly start when Jupiter conjuncts the Moon. This one-a-month meeting lifts the spirits and encourages mirth and merriment. Okay, dahil ito kutob. So, kinina ang last na itong article. Jupiter is retrograding into Aquarius for the second time. Jupiter in Aquarius wants to break barriers, amplify out-of-the-box thinking, and encourage groups of diverse people to come together. So, consider this. What has emerged in your life since Jupiter entered Pisces on May 13, 2021? What shifts have you noticed? What wisdom are you integrating, and what do you feel called to accomplish between now and the end of the year during Jupiter's remaining months in Aquarius? This might feel hard, especially as the world endures record-breaking temperatures, wildfires ravishing large swaths of forests, and mass flooding. To be sure, we no longer have the luxury of taking the environment for granted or turning a blind eye to the climate crisis. Instead, we live in an age where calamity is the norm, not the exception. This requires all of us to actively care for ourselves, each other, and the world accordingly without slipping into despair or shortchanging joy. Hello, Jupiter in Aquarius. Remember, joy and happiness is not an either or situation. We can hold our own pain and that of the world's with reverence, devotion, and commitment to a better tomorrow, without negating our ability to focus on the good today. This is precisely what the week ahead calls for. Everything may feel nuanced, and nothing is totally straightforward. And this is even more of the reason why the best thing to do right now is to get quiet and listen to your inner voice, the voice of your soul. So, ako ingani ko sa time nga, despite Jupiter is indirect, so ingani ko, I'm very quiet, especially sa time nga nag-Mercury direct today. I can't believe. So, karon sa Jupiter in Aquarius, I have to do something. Reflection. It's all about reflection. It's all about what you have to do na kay inner voice. And you have to listen carefully. But I know to myself, I can do it. That is easy to me. Astrologically speaking, tuning into your art Values and inner guidance is absolutely the most efficient way to be with what is and attune yourself to what you need to focus on next. We are standing at a crossroads of time, and despite the overwhelming problems we face, there's still so much to remain grateful for. Hold space for both your blessings and your pain, and stay true to yourself, because ultimately, what matters most is staying in line with your values, purpose, and self. Mao lang ni. Napadi ay. Kato na ang pinakalas. Kini na ang pinakalas. Happily for us, Jupiter encourages growth and good fortune. It illuminates anything it's close to. So when the planet enters open-minded air sign Aquarius, basically the blinkers come off and we can see clearly again. We all sometimes wonder where we're going in life, but fortunately Jupiter's transit through Aquarius should be able to provide a bit of guidance. Perhaps most exciting of all, the planet increases our luck karmically. You know that feeling when you do something nice for someone, and then someone suddenly does something nice for you? That's Jupiter rewarding us for being kinder and generally more tolerant. According to Cafe Astrologer, the planet's transit through Aquarius is big news for all signs. So let's find out what it means for yours. No, kumana ko dere. So, ako natunan sa gibasa na it's all about being individuality. And of course, kanang katuganing nitabo sa kuha in the last six months, definitely very unbelievable. Well, I just wanna tell you, mga kapinsan, na everything is possible. And katong 9 months na experience na ako on Jupiter Direct, na grabe, everything is so nice, everything is possible, lahat ng mga bagay na naisip ko, tsaka lahat ng mga bagay na, diba, naka-travel ako, I can't believe na it's definitely happening last year, especially despite na nag-COVID-19 ta. And that's touching to me. Natasha ko kay libalik ta for December. Ang finally naka-ingress na ta sa Jupiter in Aquarius, and that is very very important, lalo na nakatag sa kuha og importance and nag-symbolize siya sa kuha towards sa unexpected blessings. So human naman ko sa pagbasa, no, muli na ko, pero mag-discuss gaya kong ta, mga kapinsan, mag-discuss ta, pero wala tayo picture, wala po tayo kids paint, kaya na bad trip ko sa internet sa kuhang wifi connection, no, bad trip ko. Eh, di ko ka di ko tarong ako ang live aning mod antag wifi, kaya na-accuse ako sarili na ako, sige kong upload sa Facebook, pero no, it's okay lang, at least I'm trying my best to live, and especially during this time of Jupiter retrograde. Ngayong gabi, Jupiter goes back in Aquarius, so I just wanna see you, I wanna see this for you. This countdown. 5 hours na lang. 4 hours na di ay. To be honest. So, I just wanna share this for you. Na, nasa importance sa kuang growth. Especially, di ba? December, January, ana. I have to tell this to you na everything is possible. So, nanatay last chance ng gabi eh. And I have to do this. I have to serious. I have to make it realistic. Wanay atik-atik, tinuod dapat ang matinuod. Well, that is a very possible way to make these things happen. Balag Jupiter retrograde. At least mag-prepare lang naman ako. Mas a great progression. We're still July. We're still July. Nga Jupiter retrograde in Aquarius. But it's okay. Oh, mangarap ko pohon, mga kapinsan, na mag-travel. No? Pero isultin ako sa inyo, seryoso ni, na maghimo ko, di ba, grupo, mag-merge ko sa akong classmates. Mga pipila may ka-members, mga upat lang may siguro ka-members, mga ingana. And that's very, very exciting to think. I love to imagine that. So, padulong na ko sa muang lugar. Tanawin mong reality dere, boring. Oo, boring kayo. I just wanna tell you, ready na kayo ko sa Jupiter and Aquarius. Everything is possible. I-push na gina ko, i-synchronize na gina ko, ning best na ako. I know it's hard, especially nata sa Jupiter retrograde, so ma-feel na ako nga dali naman po ko ma-discourage tungkol ng kanyang period, pero sige lang, just wanna try your best self. So by the way, thank you for watching Derta Kutob. Papaalam na tayo, bye bye, thank you, God bless you all, stay safe, mwah, I love you all, mga kapinsan.